I'd like to take a moment right now to wish everybody watching a very Merry Christmas. Thank you for spending part of your holiday with us.
And that punch lands hard. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena. Boy, he just got laid out.
Coming to the top, high risk, nice move.
And a dangerous move.
Hey, from the top. Here's the cover for the win.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Elbow to the chest. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Serious pain here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at this! Look at that! He's busted wide open! This is great!
Will it be? These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He was one step ahead on that one.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over.
What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole? Where did this explosion of offense come from? Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. That's it. He's out.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
He's just...
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
They won the coveted tag team championship.
Here are your winners and the new World Tag Team Champion, the Enforcer, Ben Hopkins, and the Asian Nightmare, Power and Glory.
You want to talk about Tag Team War? We know definitely going to get just that. This is what we're talking about. I'm not going to be leaders.
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
Do people still use marbles?
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date, taking on some tough competition.
Oh, man, this one is sure to not disappoint.
The following contest is a table, ladders, and chairs match. And it is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Hello, everybody, and thank you for being part of what promises to be an amazing night. I'm Michael Cole, joined as always by the King himself. He's a Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, enough about me, Michael. Let's talk about you. What do you think of me? This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are in our main event, and we have a lot.
Let's take a moment to talk about the champion.
We got Lester Barkley going for the win already.
Match. Take it from me, it's not easy to defend the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ does it with great.
Nice shot by Phil, taking him off the ladder.
I know one thing.
European uppercut by Phil Ming. And he gets hit into the ladder. Oh my god. his back of his head just hit the ladder.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Ming yelling at him to get up. He kicks him.
He kicks him with the axe
handle. Nice move by Phil Ming.
Now this is punishment.
European uppercut. Countered. Headbutt.
Well, it seems to be working fine so
far. Nice clothes on.
Zamperelli with the knee drop. And those knee drops, they will do you in.
Missed by Lester Barkley. And Phil just kicks him again. Sounds on him.
This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
That had to hurt.
This might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
Ooh.
Just look at this.
Lars incapacitated. He hits the PM driver.
All he has to do now is pull it down.
Up. Are you here? They both felt the impact of that move.
He's on the defensive here. So much on the line here in the match for him. But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested.
You can see here.
You really can't pick a winner.
The Lester drop. Now, is Lester going to climb the ladder? Punches him in the face. And he gets set down with a headlock. Punches him in his chest. The Lesser Bottom. Or the Barkley Slam, whatever he decides to call it. Lesnar's climbing the ladder.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
The champion is the champion.